Saint Lucia police say the body of Dallah Henry was found lying across the Latok Road adjacent to the ferry terminal sometime after 2 a.m. According to the lawmen, a passerby summoned the port's police, who in turn summoned an ambulance. The 49-year-old was discovered with stab wounds to the upper part of his body. Dallah, according to his mother, left his home approximately 5 years ago and has been living on the streets since then.
This morning, a brother of his living over there, he come and tell us a kind of a way he couldn't even explain. And I had to go to hospital and check on my eye. So today I had the appointment to go today. So I say I have to go, talk fast. He there like, you have to stay with, because by all means, something happened. I say, what happened in between the family and all? You have to stay, by all means. So I sit down, I stay, I say, it's 8 o'clock already and I have to reach there a minute after 8. So when I see that, I get up, I sit down, I know something happened. And then he said that somebody say Dallah dead. I say, how he dead? They say he's stab or something. Up to now, I don't know.
The 69-year-old mother says her son was a former customs guard who worked at the St. Lucia Air and Seaports Authority. According to her, he was unmarried and had no children that she knows of.
How I feel it, I take everything by God's grace in Jesus' name. So I take it. And praise God, God giving me a little strength.
Dallah Henry hailed from Bois, Patat, where it is said he was loved and respected by everyone who knew him. Many say he was a loner and kept to himself on the streets where he lived. A post-mortem examination is scheduled for a later date. Police have appealed to the public for help in solving the case. For the DBS News World, I am Alex Bousquet.